Enterprise architecture is a discipline for organizing the enterprise's resources, we're talking about data, processes, services, into organizational capabilities. So an enterprise architecture basically is an operating model for the enterprise as a whole. So it specifies the components, the different design dimensions, like the strategy around the component, the organization, the people aspects, but also the links between these components and then how they function together.